All right, we're back with a little bit more Mordheim, City of the Damned. What's on the agenda today? Well, first of all, I've got some gals training in the background here. We're going to be training these gals up. Some different skills. Let's see what's on the campaign map. I didn't even look. Vision of Dread, new. Marked for Death, yes, we'll probably do that one. And, oh yeah, let's go ahead and do this for Rivals in the Ruins. Launch. And deploy.
Your scouts have discovered a rival warband in the vicinity. These warriors are clustered around their wagon, making them a very attractive target.
But why aren't we attractive? We're pretty young ladies. We should be attractive. All right, let's take a look and make sure the deployment. Yep, we're all over here. Where are they? They're over here. Most of the wordstone is in a good spot that we can grab. Yeah. Who are we fighting? The Brotherhood of Fire. Okay. You, my dear, are gonna just move back a little bit. Here. Oh, there's only two positions for you. Ah, you can go here, I guess. I'm gonna send you up front. We'll send you up front. Wilfred and Rambrax. Okay, while they're doing that, let's go up here and take a look and see what we can get. We can, there's all the wordstones right here. We can make it around this corner. I'll send the other gal, our fast gal, over to grab those. Here, we got one here. Yeah, we'll just find them out. We'll find them as we go, I guess. All right, you get to go first. Gather. And we'll go grab these. And we'll send the guy, the other gals around the corner. You're going to be our wordstone girl. One. No. Just end the turn. That means they are picking up these right here. Okay. Looks like we will be. Alright, you. Where's our marker? There. Let's scout this area out. There are the wordstones here. Let's stick right here. I can probably gather that one. I can gather those two. Let's clean this up here. She shouldn't be in any trouble. That just leaves more open space for... Leaves more open space for her. Been warp dusted. Okay. How have you folks been doing? I don't get to say that very often or ask questions this particular type of game as often as I would like. How is everybody doing? I hope you're doing fine and well and good. Let's see what you have. Scavenge. Stuff in itself. It's fine. And just enter. And everybody's going north. Nice big fighting area. Sisters, assemble. All right. there's the word stone. Rene and Rahel do an ambush. Ambush to the north. Yep, it's gonna be hanging here. Yeah, just enter. Everybody joins us to where we need to be. Bum, bum, bum. Greed is gonna be the death of me. No doubt. North. I need to get these gals to heavy armor and knowledge more time. That way we can travel a little faster. Some of them have it, some of them don't.
A new round has started.
Okay, so they picked up Wordstone, which means they were here. Okay. We might be able to get to this fighting position. We should be able to get to there. And our other gal, yeah, she's going to just collect all these. And then go right back to the cart. All right, you, my dear. North. Yeah, just go north of the houses. You go up here. Become savage. Is that one? Become savage and get misted. I don't see any of their guys yet, so. Yep. Yeah, gather, please. Get. Come get, gather. Okay, look on the map. And one over here. And your turn. You are gonna go scout this area. We see no one, and you have three pills, which I can grab all of these. Yes, yes. And we should be able to pull you back into a comfortable position. Can we do a black powder trap, perhaps, here? Yeah. And just get out of the way. Do an overwatch. Oh, he's right up there. This is not where we want to fight. Is there anything else in here? There is a wordstone in here. Can we grab that with you? Oh, possibly. Not really. We'd have to do climbing, and climbing is a thing I don't want to do with these gals. Let's see. Our fighting spot should be right around back here. This corner here is where we want to fight in. Let's bring you over here into the back row. Like this, and dodge. Oh, I forgot to give her a better weapon, didn't I? I forgot to give her some stuff. Well, ma'am, I hope you survive. And we want to back up a little bit. We don't want to be This is a good spot. Do an ambush here. Okay, then we'll be able to gather everybody up. Or our gal over there should be able to make it back to us. And this is our fighting area. And come over, huh? Back row you. Like this. And then you are going to go over, huh? Like this. And we're going to delay. Not delay. Bring the other two gals up. We'll do Sigmar's Might. So we should be having some guys come up and want to meet us. Hope all the girls have combed their hair. And then you need to go north. Again. Right here. There we go. Then we should be able to Sigmar's Might everybody up here, and next turn belongs to us. Don't fail. Devotion is fine. And we want to parry.
A new round has started.
Biggest danger we have is our smuggler getting into trouble. That's our biggest danger. I need to get a beverage myself. Let's see. Upstairs to where? Ta-da. We need to figure out how to get up there. The door's here. Yes, here. Boom, boom. How do we get upstairs? How do we go through this door? We don't. Why is your movement? Oh, yeah. You have plenty of movement, which is it's a long distance. Let's see. Probably the steps are the way to go. Like this. Nope. That would be a negative. Is there a climb point? No, we have to go through this way. I don't like going through these buildings to search for crap. Alright, this is just... hang here. Where are they gathering Wordstone from? Right here. Okay. Or up here. Or here. What? Whatever. Let's move back. And chill out back here. And we'll do a Overwatch. One of their guys should come to us. Bum, bum. Yeah. And I am perfectly happy sitting right here waiting for these doofuses. Perfectly happy. Oh no, that's not perfectly happy. That's the opposite of perfectly happy. That's not perfectly happy. That will be what we consider not perfectly happy. Okay. How do we do this? Do we want to pull back a little bit more and create more of an open area to fight in? That guy's going to come rumbling up through there. He can't go through the doors. This guy's going to block that area. I need my heavy in the front line, so we are going to do this. We're going to go here. I don't want to ambush. Their monster can't go through these doors, so I'm not worried about that. I do want to ambush, though. Not in that. No, we don't want that. How about something back here? Something back here. There we go. A little bit better. Yes, ambush, please. And we're just going to pull back a little bit. I'm going to... we need to be able to surround that guy. That big honking dude. Also need to be in a position where we get Sigmar's might, everyone. So we're going to put you here like this. Prayer of Swiftness. I do not want to ambush. I want to dodge. Once you here. Delay. Pull back. Parry. And we need you to pull back to here. I want to parry on you as well. I'm very confident in my ability to end him. Look at all that. Oh, yeah. Shh. Look at all that. Sigmar's might. And parry.
A new round has started.
Concerned about her, though. She cannot step out of combat from here. So we'll have to melee you. Do you want to bring you back in to the fighting? Yeah, I think we should. We need all hands on deck here. Let's go all hands on deck. Okay. We get to pull her back, which is what we want. We need to reload. And then we're going to go home. Like this. And shoot. Shoot a guy. Who are we shooting? Okay. Yeah. Nice. Reload. Take another shot. Can we aim? We can aim. This is one of the guys we need to get rid of. They're impressive. Door, charging. any charging here. We're just going to go in and... hitting people with a hammer. Okay, here comes your big boy. Ambush stance, you say. Well, we're not going to fight you there. How about them apples? What do you think about that? What do you think about that, sir? We're just going to move this way. Klinger, let's see if he has anything on him. We'll take your stuff. We can sell it. Not worth a lot, but that's fine. You are going to move here. Right there. This is fine. And end the turn. Again, we're going to just kind of fall back a little bit more. A little bit more at a time. You are going to go over here. Like this. Right here. That's good. We should be able to surround this guy next turn and just whoop him. Parry. And you can go this way. And right here. Again, delay. My concern is his charge, though. Here. And parry. Yeah, back to here.
A new round has started.
You know, my concern is her. But we do get to go before big boy. I don't want you near him, so we're going to delay. And then we get to move our shooter. Have to move you, and we're not gonna get a shot from this guy. We could black powder trap that guy. Tell you what, let's just go on Overwatch. Again, delay. We need to see what this guy does. Okay, big boy, your turn. Oh, he's coming around this way, huh? Okay. Alright, well, that's all fun and games. I don't think I want to move. I just want to shift some people around. You can go ahead and end your turn. We're going to shift our impressive around. He's going to be able to get a couple of hits in. This guy's gonna kill, and I don't know what the rest of the guys are. Let's dodge. Parry. And you are gonna go meet this guy here. He wants to come downstairs. That's fine. We're going to do that. Let him come down. Prayer of Swiftness. And can we dodge it all? No. I don't want to ambush. I want to end turn. You are going to... You're going to go... forward here. I want you behind the front row. That way we can react. Fighting that guy one-on-one up there, stupid. Stupid. You don't want to do that. Well, I don't want to do that anyway. And parry. Parry. There you go. And we're going to do another parry.
A new round has started.
Honestly, could have gone and looted more stuff. Delay, I think, with you. Yes. Delays. Could shoot this guy a couple times because of our position. Really? Only a 59%? My name shot. Really, dude, come on. Reload. Nice. I don't want to reload with you, I just want to get you out of the way. We're gonna go back here. All right, Chunky Monkey, get down here. Oh my gosh, that's a heavy hit. Owie. I take it all back. Oh my gosh, stop hitting me. I take it all back. You're not chunky. Let's do this. Misty morning, huh? Okay, well, let's do this one. No, not sinful speech. Do we have another? We do not. All right, let's go ahead and attack this guy. There we go. And prayer me swiftness. Dodge. Now it's surrounded pound. Surround and pound. I hope I can step back with her. We need to disengage. You're on fire. Fire is bad. Let's move you over here. You're done. You're done for the rest of the afternoon, ma'am. Okay, you, sir. Boom. Another one. There we go. Okay. Let's see. There you go. You have a good nap, sir. We need to take your stuff.
Objective completed.
And now we need to go after the other guys.
Objectives updated.
So let's start moving forward. I'll do a healing circle on this gal. And just move forward a little bit here. Move forward. We saw one of their guys. There's our priest. What you gonna do? Oh, you gonna charge us? Well, Vilfred. This is the guy we need, I think. Deny the heretic.
Huh? A new round has started.
God, that's loud. All right, this guy's coming in. I think this is the other guy we need, so yeah, we'll just go ahead and mash him to bits. And we win, because we're pretty girls. Keep you alive, I need to do a healing circle. Matron's here. Go here. And dodge. Reload. Shoot a guy. Can we aim? Yes. Should get another aim? No, just have a regular shot. Okay, we need bashing time. You, I don't want you to engage at all. I want to ambush here. Step in. She only has one pill. There's no attack pill here, so it's going to parry. Alright, let's try to take this guy out. Here. Take his stuff. Take
his objective completed.
I'll take his hammer. Get out of the area. Fairy stance.
A new round has started.
Nice. Marius on Hacker. Let Flagellant coming in. Good hit. But sir, it's not good enough. Well, you only get one attack. I don't really know what to do with you. We're gonna have to dodge here. Oh. Can I put her out of fire? I forgot if I could put her out of fire. Reload. What kind of shots do we have? A 50? 40? Oh, we got a 60. 60. I saw it. Don't, game, don't lie. Don't lie. There it is. Shoot a guy. Reload. Grab an aim shot. And end your turn. Now you, sir, being all mean and nasty. Ooh, dodges. Well, let's see. Do we attack or do we put somebody else in? We attack. Because we do this. Oh, okay, blue is dodge. Can we get a strong blow here, please? There you go, pumpkin. Right, you grab the stuff. Dagger and a hammer. We'll sell that later. And then we'll step into this fight. We only have an attack here, so... drop him on his head. You, my dear, can come around over here. All the way to here. Start beating on a guy. And we do need to do a healing circle. Well, we could probably, this is good. Let's try this. Our gal over here is still on fire. Yeah. I was worried about her. But we might be able to step in. Here? No, unfortunately. Can we go around? We could go around. But that doesn't give us anything. Yes, there is, but there's a guy over there. Well, let's just head on back over this way. Come on, give me my points back. Okay, listen. Come on. Let's run around. And we'll just, just ambush here, I suppose. You can't do anything, so ambush you.
A new round has started.
Here comes their flagellant. And there's a bangy head in the head thing. Oh, You have almost no health. We're not going to be doing anything with you. Just dodge, I guess. Yeah, dodge. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. We need an aim shot here. 74. Yeah, wow. Reload. Another aim shot. Good hit. And the turn. We just need to take out either one of those dudes in the game. You can have some revenge. There's some revenge. And does this fella have anything worthwhile? He has a bow and an axe. I'll take him. Let's go back over here. And just dodge. They should fail a route test. Yep. And we got the secondary objective. A staff. We got a staff. That's lovely.
Strength in steel wins a fight. But it is your strength of spirit that wins battles.
Uh-huh. Huh? Okay. Almost got her out. Amulet, a boon, a staff, and a great sword. That'd be nice if we had two handers. Alright, let's go ahead and pay for the troops. We're just going to take this crew out again while everybody's training their skills. You can have more toughiness. You can have some accuracy. You know what? Let's bring you up to full weapon skill. Well, we'll need to train her in other things. More accuracy. Give you one more point here. 229, 225. Let's do... Yeah, toughness would be fine. Agility. Strength gives us more attack. We do need to make her tougher. She's glass cannon. That's what she is. And you can maximize here. And then get some alertness, I suppose. You can have some more alertness. You are going to get weapon skill. You are going to get intelligence. You are going to get agility. You're at 70. Your prayer of systems brings you to 95. Let's give you... I need her surviving. But I also need her stronger. It's going to make her hit harder. 56 to 70. Just two more. It's a toughy one. No. Right here. I'll do that one. We're going to do intelligence. We're going to do strengths. Okay. Good little fight. We have everybody be back tomorrow. Let's go ahead and deliver this this weight. We may as well. What is it, 227? Give him 37 of them. How many shards do we have? I have 68 shards. Two, 27. There you go. That gets us some monies. 681 monies. Okay, do we sell to Brigginsburg or do we just keep selling to these guys? Well, we get more reputation. So we need about 250 for the next one. Let's sell a bunch of crap. No, you know, I'm going to hold off. We don't need the money right now. I've got plenty of cash that I can sell in the shop. Lots of crap to sell. Probably get about 1,000 ducats worth of stuff. Yeah, look at all that stuff we can sell. Tons of stuff. I'll do all that off. I'm probably going to do that at some point. Not now. And what I want to do is when these guys are finished training, we'll probably go ahead and do the storyline mission. Take a look at the campaign first, however. Very poor. We have this hard... I'll send out some scouts. A deadly. Where's the deadly? What's the deadly look like? Oh, three straight teams. Damn it. I hate the three straight teams. It's just... I'd rather do... It's good Wordstone, but it's a risk. It's always a risk. I'm not going to do a deadly right now because I plan to take the next crew out for the big mission. I don't want anybody injured. You'll be going. Our other... Here we'll be going. All of our high crew is going to go. That way I can just get some more experience. And we'll send a... Yeah, we'll do probably the hard mission tomorrow, I think. And then we'll go on the campaign. So that's going to do for this episode. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.